people attending heavy metal concerts can give themselves brain damage if they move their heads more than 75 degrees while keeping beat with the music. Because if there are two things metalheads are good at, it's geometry and caring about what happens to their brains.